summers, you can take it at that age. You dance the lullaby for neon night. You cut off stage, the people on the stage. Beneath the lights, you knew that I was watching. Yeah, you kept checking to see as you spun and smiled and served drinks and took money. With 20 summers to my 33, I can't help but feel flattered that you'd consider me. Whatever you do, when the right thing, am I irresponsible? But at your age, I always needed to be treated like an adult. All the same, I think I took you by surprise by saying yes, by saying less, by being so sure-footed and so wise. Well, what did you expect? In the taxi to your home, you sat as stiff and still as stone, and I thought, oh, hello, let's hope this is just shyness. Well, that's true. What did you expect? Anyway, we arrived, walked in, we said hello to the guys. It turned out you didn't own a bed. You had a room, but nothing in it. You've been sleeping on a lounge and couch instead. Well, I waited patiently among the male share house debris till your housemates went to bed and we were left.
Well, what did you expect?
And then a moment of breathtaking embrace. At first you seemed a little nervous, perhaps afraid of losing face. Then the dance of consummation, there was no sign of hesitation. The shock through by your beauty and your grace.
Yeah. Huh. Well, what did you expect?
With 20 summers to my 33, I gotta take my hat off at the way you made love to me. Well, it felt like the right thing, it felt unmistakable. But these things can be misleading.
Well,
this you learn as an adult. You know, you'd left me in the air. You hadn't slept for 40 hours. Okay, fair's fair. You crashed out in my room on that couch with two people side by side. I shivered on the floor beneath my coat for the remainder of the night. I left early, couldn't sleep. I saw you at the bar. Didn't seem to want to look me in the eye.
Well, what did you expect?
Well, I took it just for shyness, sat in front of other guys and called you later to see how the land might lie.
What did you expect?
But perhaps that was the wrong thing to do. Maybe I was pushing my luck, maybe I embarrassed you. I said, let's do it justice this time. We'll rent a room, you buy some wine. I should have known that would be way too much for you.
Well, that's true. What did you expect?
With 20 summers to my 33, I don't hold it against you. You don't know what to do with me. So strong flesh and yet still be so young inside. It's difficult, that much I can see.
What did you expect?
And look at me, so small and yet so scary. And confident so often just indeed.
What did you expect?
Well, I'm quite harmless really, but I'm far too strong and sure for a boy for whom sex is still embarrassing.
What did you expect?
With 20 summers to my 33, surprise, you ran a mile, you didn't know what to do with me. Well, I'm stung by the rejection, I guess I feel a little lame. But with 33 summers, I can take it at my age. You'd think that I'd know better, that I'd know how to play the game. But life's too short, I like to be sure, and I can take it at my age. I'm stung by the rejection, I guess I feel a little lame. But rest assured, I'll be over you by Tuesday.
What did you expect?
Oh, same. A big boy, big and sweet and dark. 20 summers to my 33. A big boy, big and sweet and dark. 20 summers to my 33. A big boy.
Oh,
What did you expect?